the greatest featherweights of all time, Jose Aldo. Up, Bruce Lee, Jose Aldo. Here we go. Three-round fight. White trunks for Aldo. Yellow trunks for Lee.
Jose Aldo has some ferocious kicks.
And he avoids very quickly.
Oh, big head kick. Again, Joe. Body kick, look at that. Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Oh, nice body kick.
Another nasty kick lands. Big straight punch. Nice jab. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Hard straight punch.
Again, a big knee. Now they work against the cage. Good knee to the body by Aldo. That huge head kick was blocked. Lee with a punishing straight right. Man, he really churned on that inside leg kick. Excellent jab by Aldo.
Nice. Nice 1-2.
He lands a head kick. Solid jab.
Oh! What an exchange!
Wow!
Oh!
Big ground.
That's it. It's over. He's out.
And it is all over.
Big ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Living has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 21 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon!